It would have been a great day, a great evening to go out there and cycle on the pass today.
Anne. Yeah, great weekend. Just kind of leading into our Monday with awesome weather again today, Scott. Lots of sunshine out there. We kept temperatures into the upper 70s to low 80s in most spots. We've got a little bit of rain to talk about here this evening. A few showers and thunderstorms pushing their way out of Nebraska into western Iowa now, basically on the Missouri River here and on the border between Iowa and Nebraska, Sioux City, down to places like Blair almost. And those showers and storms will continue to push into our viewing area in western Iowa here as we head into the next hour or two. And then I think the storms will become a little bit more widespread overnight and closer towards daybreak tomorrow. Temperatures will continue to hang back into the upper 60s by midnight or so. Clouds are already increasing, and I think that will continue, but add in the chance for a few more showers and thunderstorms overnight tonight into the pre-dawn hours on Tuesday. Lows this evening with the cloud cover will be a little bit more mild. We're in the low 60s down across southern Iowa tonight. Mid to upper 50s for a lot of us across the northern tier of the state here this evening. Next couple of days, it gets a little bit warmer tomorrow. We're into the mid 80s, I think, by the afternoon on Tuesday. Then we'll hang back into the low 80s here as we head into Wednesday, Thursday, and then upper 70s likely by Friday. So a little bit of a cool down as we head closer towards the weekend once we get through the day tomorrow. Tonight, not our only chance for rain. I think we'll see an isolated chance for a few more showers or thunderstorms throughout the afternoons on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Bigger chances for rain come Saturday. That's when a more potent storm system, if you will, more energy with it, pushes across the state, and I think that could bring some widespread scattered showers and thunderstorms heading into the day on Saturday. So something to keep in mind as we head closer towards the weekend. Futurecast looks like this. A few showers and thunderstorms develop through early tomorrow morning, and then I think as we head into the afternoon, there is still a chance for a few isolated showers and storms, especially along and south of I-80 here throughout the day on Tuesday. Clouds build in at times through early Wednesday morning, and again Wednesday, chance for a shower or storm to pop up at times. I think this model keeping us fairly dry, and it'll be pretty hit or miss as we go into the next couple of days, so not everyone will get the rain. And then as we head closer towards Saturday, I think that's when most of us will see some decent rain across the state. So over the next 5 days, model forecast giving us a total here on the rain anywhere from maybe 3/4 of an inch up to about 1 inch of rain, some heavier totals in some of those heftier thunderstorms that do develop. So we'll take the rain, though. We definitely need it with the drought tonight. Back to the upper 50s to low 60s. Tomorrow's forecast a little bit warmer, a few isolated chances for storms afternoon hours mainly on Tuesday, mid 80s for most of us. As we head into the 8-day forecast, still breezy at times Tuesday and Wednesday, low 80s for the end of the work week into the weekend, and again Saturday likely the rainiest day of the next several. We'll keep temperatures a lot cooler, low 70s by Sunday and Monday of next week, Scott.